Hi folks, welcome back to Ultimate Fishing Simulator 2. I'm currently having a look at the daily tournaments, and apparently there's one for total weight of fish, any method allowed. I think we'll head over to Jackson National Park and we'll give that one a go. Somebody's already done it. They've got £24.65. We'll enter that. Right, total weight of fish. That should be interesting. Now then, we'll go for... change the lure, I think. We'll give that one a go. Actually, I think we'll change location. We'll go there. Right, river's this way. Might as well go off this rickety jetty, I think. Yeah. Hopefully we'll get some fish. Reeling in a bit too quick. Looks like we've got about 20 minutes. Think we got something. £0.44. We need to get something a little bigger, I think. At least we got one fish. I've got a feeling this lure is not very effective. I've got to one of the bigger fish in the area. Unless the fish behaviour has been changed. Actually, no. Try that one. I think it's one of the default ones which works well on this venue. Looking at it, I don't see there's anything here. Oh, could be a chain pickerel hanging around. I think we've got something. I think we've got the chain pickerel. Oh, that's a grass pickerel. Not really very heavy. We'll go down near the old bridge. We should be able to get something big down here. Well, we got the duck. Oh, it's multiple. Well, we're having not much luck here. Oh, it definitely looks like the fish baby has been altered since I actually last played this. Ah, finally got a fish. Actually, it looks a better one. Yeah, one brown bullhead. Yeah, we'll definitely take that. Oh, we could do a few more of them. Well, we got something. Another brown bullhead. Right, we're at the bank again. Let's see what's up this way. I hope this is something more decent. Oh, it looks like it could be. More mouth bass. That's just a better weight as well. They've currently got 5.47 pound. There's some fish about. I just think I just see a decent bass. Others seem to be scared of this lure now. Right, wrong button. We'll try the twister. So far, I've not had much luck with the other lure. Well. Do about trying to catch fish off the back off the bank because we won't get anything. I've got a feeling we might not catch anything with this lure as well. Right, we'll go for a spoon, I think. We'll take that one. Usually you get a bass and the perch and maybe some trout on a spoon. It looks like the bite rates have been adjusted as well. Because you could catch fish dead easy in this venue. No, definitely nothing in with that one. Well, we need to catch something. Ah, we finally got something. What we got? Another grass pickerel. A very light fish. Yeah, 5.81 now. Okay, with what time we got left. I don't think we're going to be beating 24.65 pound. The dude that's already had a go. I think he's got this one. Oh, we've got another fish. Oh, another grass pickerel. Another very light fish. Oh, we went up a little bit. We do have these decent trout and bass. Oh, we got a fish. Now we're in the dying seconds. Can we get it? Another grass pickerel. So we're going to finish with 6.90 pound. We managed to get 200 ranking points and $100. So, wasn't too bad in the end. It's a good time to leave there, folks. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you wish, click the bell for that notification stuff. Thanks for watching, until next time, happy fishing!